Dyke goes across and will serve the bench miner. Dallas 1-for-1 in the game, 3-for-4 in the season series against Philly on the power play. Here's Miro Heiskanen. Low for Sagan. Centers. Shot stop. Puck loose. Bounce. Pass Ben. Winding and firing. Score! Heiskanen. Ben was camped between the circles. And the Stars get another power play goal. It is 2-0 Dallas.
This is the more conventional type, unlike Robertson's in the first. They win the draw, some strong work by Tyler Sagan to do that. Then the Flyers get stretched way out of any sort of structure. The shot goes off Jamie Benn's stick right in front of the net. It's a very tippable shot. I think Heiskanen was looking that all the way. And they like that I formation in front. Ben in the high slot, Pavelski closer to the net. Jamie's led the team in power play goals this season.